Ah, Goo Lagoon, a sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But all is not well here on Paradise.
Like a spring...
SpongeBob, do I look burned?
Well, you do look a little red.
Barnacles! That darn robot.
Robot?
Yeah, a big robot stole everybody's sunscreen.
Oh no! Everyone will burn, and then they'll get all itchy and peel.
Exactly! You can't spend a day at the beach without sunscreen. That sun is way too hot. That robot is out on the island. Nobody can get to him. SpongeBob, maybe you can use those sun reflectors to point the sun's rays on that robot. If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and the light will shoot right out of the big reflector on the island. Then all you have to do is swim out to the island and turn the big reflector onto the robot. I'll stay here and protect the babes.
But I, can't swim. Somehow, I don't think he needs a hand. Like a new sponge. Like a spring breeze. Presents. I feel like a new sponge.
Oh, no. The children's balloons have been overfilled. They're carrying the children out of control.
I don't know, Mrs. Puff. It looks like they're having a lot of fun.
Yes, too much fun, if you ask me. You can save the children by bubble bashing each of the balloons. Bubble bash all the balloons, then come see me for a reward.
Can do, Mrs. Puff. Patrick will be glad to have this back. Time for a little sleepy sneak.
My hero, you've saved the children. Here's a golden spatula as a reward.
Robot Kaboom! So bright! So shiny! I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right!
This is mine!
get ice cream now. What just happened? Everyone! Ooh, another one!
So, what are you supposed to be?
I'm a starfish. What are you?
I'm a figment of SpongeBob's imagination.
Oh, that makes sense. Been lonely out there all alone? How many of these do I have to carry? Play as a whistle. I'm gonna get all wet. Oh, again, again. Ouch. goody, another one. This one goes boom.
Meow.
Hey, Gary.
Gary, what's new?
Ow.
You don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater. Oh, he's so crazy.
Ow.
And there's a golden spatula at the end of this cave. Ah, a little shade on a hot day. Cha-ching! Fresh like a spring breeze. Needs to do laundry. Feel like a new sponge. Kabam! I love opening presents. Another find for Patrick! Like a spring breeze. Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Just my size. Just met the Sponginator.
Thank you.
I feel like a new sponge. Too pretty. Cat, take it!
Pretty sparkly thingy.
Sorry, lad, but the carnival is closed. A pesky robot has taken over me ticket booth. And worse, me money. If you help me get rid of that no-good robot, I'll give you a big reward.
A robot go boom.
It's kind of hypnotic.
Cannonball!
Not exactly what I had in mind. I hope my insurance covers all this. Why don't you try something less expensive? Dangerous. I need them crazy robots cleared out of the bumper boats. When you've destroyed them all, come back and see me.
Hard as rock. Oh, this one goes boom. Ooh, wooden presents. Been lonely out there all alone?
Mm-hmm.
this is mine! That's much better.
Your reward!
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Like a spring breeze. Boing!
Ah!
shines.
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You're king of the beach! Here, have a golden spatula!
Presents.